Hello guys, welcome to Mr. Mronkoshorts. Today we will learn to draw the graphs of the trigonometric ratios with the respective ways of the tricks. Now sine x, the graph of sine x will be like this. The graph of cos x, it will be like this. Graph of tan x, that will be now graph of cosec x, that will be this is the line that is x equals to 1, x equals to minus 1. Now for sec x, it will be this is the line, we know that. And for cot x, that will be